Ian.
It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
I was afraid to speak while I was just a lad. My father gave me nails and whip, told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to say, we ain't the nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious.
When you and Martha Rogers pass a time of day with me, I say me special word and move me off me off to tea.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is